Thank you.
Thank you. Oh,
excellent.
Thank you. I love this.
Wow. Don't you love it when you get back and your food is here?
Yes.
You can always count on him. You can count on Panera.
He's doing a muffin.
Yeah, sort of. Whether you're East Coast or West Coast, you can count on Panera having a vegan option. Two. One is a quinoa, and the other is this, which is our soybean soup. It's
really good.
Mm. Ooh, that's spicy.
It's very green.
They also have craft beverages.
Clean.
They use fresh veggies and less sugar. Mmm. Does this have cilantro?
I don't know. I can taste the greenery.
Yeah.
But it's spinach, isn't it?
Taste something. Cilantro. I don't know if it's cilantro or I might have come across a new green or something that
super taste buds can't handle.
Super taste buds. Oh, super taste all.
People do noodle mukbangs where they like cook something and then automatically go into like filming this, because this is so hot. This video is going to take forever.
Water too, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, where did it go? The flavor. we didn't get it, we should get craft beverages for free. To get through this soup at Panera. Thank you. Craft beverages. Is there? It's a little easier. There's definitely oil in this though. You can see it. Might not be a lot, but right?
Why there'd be oil in the soup? It should be just a byproduct of what's what they put in.
I hope so. It's spicy. This is so delicious.
Like, so Eric ordered from a different one of those. And then they're like,
vegetables though.
Yeah.
Or it could be they put oil in it.
I bet it's that they put some oil in it. So long as the meal it has only 20% fat. Coming from that.
Oh, there's no problem. Oh, yeah.
Cilantro.
It could be, but it's not having the same
right
as usual.
Now it's cooling down, speeding up. I can shovel things faster.
Mmm. You were saying.
No, spicy.
Oh, spicy. Mm-hmm.
Give me a huge spoon, too.
Yeah, shovel.
I've never had In-N-Out burger. They're everywhere. And it's so out of my purview.
There's a play. It's moving so slow I can't tell if it's ascending or descending.
I think the only drawback to this is the sodium. It is a lot of salt. But it's mostly in this broth, so I'm going to leave that behind. Also saw an Arby's. I remember I used to watch the Hodge twins all the time. And they used to eat this Arby's sandwich, and I'm like, oh my god, if I ever go to an Arby's, I'm going to get this sandwich. Because you'd think that they were eating, like, I have no idea what it was. That must taste really good. But, nope. I think one of the In-N-Out burgers is put on your bucket list to eat kind of bullshit. But that's all I'm eating of this.